Oh my, I remember it took us so long. Remember what were those things we were using to get the rock drake eggs at first? We were using fucking what those dinos? No, it wasn't Ravengers. No, it was those dinos that sleep at night, or like are awake at night, and sleep during the day. Megalosaurs, Megos, those fucking Megos. We had like a Mego pack.
And get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Oh yeah, crabs. Dude, do you remember my crab died when we tried to get an egg? It's like the first time. That shit was funny as hell. Bro, like my crab was like on the cliff and it
Port
like
is
fell
open.
down all the way. It's like
We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
We found the crab first. Let's move.
The Carquinos.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
Where, bitch?
The same ones I used to make my poison. To use against us.
You do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
But it kills thousands more.
You have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
Damn it, bro. Oh my.
We need to kill him.
Bro.
We can't get in the front.
Oh, they're both looking that way.
Climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Bro, it's funny how the enemies in this game are so dumb when you're like sneaking. Like assassinating them. They're like so blind. Like you like it. Bro, I was literally touching the dude in the back before I assassinated him. He did not notice. She was funny as hell. Like 300 pounds of like armor and weight just on his head. He doesn't feel it. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Bro, and and if they see like one of the enemy, like if they see one of their people die, like they start running around for like 5 seconds, and then they're just like standing still again. Oh, shit. Alright. Wait, that. Fuck. Yo, I'm literally right next to them and holy shit.
What's that, Richmond? Sirmsteva, a head or cheerful. Uchtel Pologno. Sindwan, Hanu.
Nope, I'm using a smoke. Oh, okay, I wasted that. Alright, at least it's saved right here. It's not bad. Nope, you didn't see shit, bitch. What you say? Yeah, fuck Tenzo, bro. Fuck that, bro. Fuck that beat. Fuck Tenzo, bro. Tenzo a bitch. Tenzo a hoe bitch, right? COVID. Fuck. What? Where? Oh shit. Oh my gosh, did they notice? Holy shit, they did not notice. How'd I kill him so fast? Fuck. Must have been, I think it was a bow guy. There's a dude over here by himself. Wait, what? Oh. Wait.
In all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
How did that little piece of... How'd that little... skeleton. Bro, that dude literally killed his father. They're all probably like 3 feet.
Flat.
The kind you see before a storm.
That could work too.
Bro, all the other enemies are probably like 4 or 5. Like,
make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
Can we light it once they're gone? Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
A good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
A storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. Harbor Master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
Oh, okay, that was a easy ass mission.
Sakai.
Bro, you know that Icky Island DLC literally just came out like a couple months ago?
What hope is there? I've got some good news.
Bro, I'm calling it. They're gonna have like a full Japan country coming. Like DLC.
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
Your blade deserves the best. You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Iron, steel, gold.
Thank you.
May your steel bring good fortune.
Well, I've never used my little short blade in this game. I've always used a katana. So apparently you can use like your short blade in this game. I've never used it.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need and leave the rest to me.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense now.
A bow without equal. Death from afar. You lack the required materials. Very sorry. An honor to work on
you. I can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Yeah, let's go. My OG horseback. Yeah, I'll take my OG horseback.
Easy there. It's alright. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
kamikaze, swift as the wind.
Good choice.
How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Oh, fuck that. I'm gonna just teleport there. The fuck? Let me see. The armor I'm wearing right now? Yeah, it's a Sarigami armor. It's pretty good. There's nowhere you could teleport. Or fast travel. Whoa, I didn't even know ghost armor could do that. Reduces enemy detection speed by 25%. Oh, never mind, that's bad. No, that's not good. That's stupid. Oh, fuck.
Nekami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
Jin, why did you run away?
I
wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Someone there? Worth a look. He's here somewhere. Nothing to fuck. He's mine. Nothing to fuck. What was that? I see it.
Get him! around here.
Thing over there.
Don't take him. It's me.
Enough searching.
No, he's here.
No need to keep searching.
How?
Anything wrong, my lord?
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Thank you, my lord.
What was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. We can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors.
We're merchants. Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kinnikum.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they search our pot. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. But that's just how things are now.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters. There he is, inspiring his new samurai.
There. Oh, I see.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together. Damn you, Jin.
Thank you.
suffer. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell on the site. Keep a close eye on the Khan. Report anything unusual.
Quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Holy shit.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. March in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Okay, man. Let's see the ghost over here.
What's that?
Let's see.
Someone there?
Let's go.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle. Forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Okay.
took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Saw him do it.
Where?
Lord Sakai.
Norio, I knew you would be here.
For all the times we fought together, I wouldn't miss it.
Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back. Sakai! Sakai!
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you. It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
My lord, please help.
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead, too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
The ghost should ignore the chief. This is not the same. It should be. The ghost
would be dead. Lord Shimura must be jealous and
afraid. Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji. Since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the con.
No, you don't. We could find a boat. Sail somewhere quiet. While your uncle fights his samurai war.
You really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
What the fuck?
And what?
The Mongols are regrouping. We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
You're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. See you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! Fight for Lord Sakai!
넌 네가 못 했어.
야선배.
트위터. The watchtower is perfect. Let's see the whole camp from there.
어이, 우리 어깨 그저 안 타. 거친 베리, 트위터. 앞서.
세모로 와이크 올라 욱델 볼었나 까머네게 말고 펜허릭데 굴베
옆쳐지 이따 못감치다 나라 못들차 토꼬에
뭐
하루 누구해? 이거 조심하겠다.
자자.
Fuck.
진짜
strike faster. If I move quickly, with precision, kill three at once.
Mugo samurai chin long song to men! Achter moon base partner!
Huge beach by Jay.
Don't you hurt. Mugo samurai chin long song to men!
Ah!
This death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Avenge the people of Tsushima!
Vengeance! The petty wish of a child!
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance! The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Fuck!
You never could defeat me.
I will.
Yo.
Hello.
Yo.
What's up?
Brother, I'm facing like one of the last bosses in the game right now.
Yeah, avenge the people of Tsushima. I was thinking that too. I was like, I think this is the last boss.
Bro, do you see how hard he is?
Yeah.
That's like hard as fuck to dodge his shit.
Yeah, when I was watching you, I was like, he's either good or this is the last boss.
Yeah, that's one of the last bosses, bro.
Yeah, I need to mute your live stream because it's like talking at the same time as you.
So yeah, it's like the main boss in the game. Well, there's some bosses on this game where I had to like face him like 40 times before I beat him.
They just have it that hard or something?
Yeah, this game's pretty hard.
Is that the easy difficulty too?
No, it's on medium.
Okay.
Bro, I ain't no pussy, bro. I ain't finna play it on easy.
Hey, you know, it just depends on the person. Like, some people, they'll put normal, and it's still, like, they'll be stuck on something for hours, so they have to switch or something. I don't know.
What is it? There's an easy mode, medium, hard, and then there's this one called lethal, which is, like, you basically get killed in one hit no matter what.
Like, you basically have to be a perfect blocker. Like, you have to live like an actual person.
Yep. It's like realistic.
Yeah, that's the real life. Out there, like, where you actually get more shots, bro. You have to, like, be perfectly accurate.
Yep.
Yeah, it's crazy. Think about the worst in this game tree. You can take mistakes. You can't. Yeah. They have a game mode where
you will never leave Tsushima.
You try it after this.
Fuck no.
I just want to see if like you'll die.
Already,
like, you're
legend.
First mob or something from one hit. Game over.
I mean, I guess, sure.
That'll just be funny here. Yeah.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
First boss or whatever.
Vengeance!
I don't even know if you're gonna beat this. That's the real question.
Do you wish of a child?
Bro, you see that? He killed me in one hit.
How can you believe that?
You never could defeat me.
Because your last room's a little bit. Damn, bro.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
He literally hit me with one hit and I died.
It's the limit, bro.
Fuck that. I'm doing medium.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Yeah, vengeance! The petty wish of a child.
I will kill him. I will kill him eventually. What?
Oh, you just bought.
Yeah. I'll send him a little bit. Fuck, bro. Why is he just doing that? What is he doing?
Never leave Tsushima!
That second block is so hard.
See that hit that he does? You cannot block that. That's so every time he does that hit, you always get blocked. That thing that's supposed to work.
No, you're able to block it, but you have to like time it perfectly. You have to press circle at the like right millisecond.
Oh.
That's annoying as hell.
Yeah, Maybe if you do get it, we'll be happy to.
See, I blocked it that time.
You're
not that time now.
You're actually getting further this time. I think the person has seen you. Oh shit.
Fuck, he killed me.
Your people will forget you.
Crazy though, you actually don't really get this. Like, be better.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Fuck!
Already your legend fades.
Wait, see how good I was doing in the beginning of that fight?
Yeah.
I was kind of beat.
You just lost your balance there.
I was kind of beating him up.
People of Tsushima.
Vengeance! Yeah. The petty wish of a child.
I think you're just. How many attempts are you having?
Probably like 20 now. Bro, how did he use that twice? Fuck, bruh. No way.
Your legend fades.
Fuck.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance. The petty wish of a child. It is not my destiny to die here. Already your legend fades.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance!
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Yo, did you remember what I said? What's that thing that pops up whenever you're like attacking? Let's take plus time.
Gone.
You will never leave Tsushima.
It's like popping up when you're fighting him.
Oh, I can barely hear you. Hold up. Why does he keep spamming that fucking move?
You never could defeat me.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance! Vengeance! The petty wish of a child. Your people will forget you.
I I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Sound afraid.
Ow. Fuck.
Your people will forget you.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child. It is not my destiny to die here.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child. Your people will forget you.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Tsushima.
defeated you before. This will be no different.
You sound afraid.
Fuck. Damn, I was so close to killing him.
Never could defeat.
Damn. Fuck.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance.
So close.
The petty wish of a child.
Jonathan, I'm gonna beat him. Bro, he can literally aim anywhere with that move. Like, what the fuck is that?
You're weak.
Damn it.
Defeated you before. This will be no different.
You sound afraid.
Yeah! John, I'm gonna defeat him. I'm gonna fucking defeat him. Yes! Let's go! Let's go!
Ah!